Before I show you another Sesame Street episode, I would like you to know that these are the most researched shows in the history of children's television. Could we see some of that research?
Oh, certainly.
Are you kidding me? Thousands of hours of research and testing, and I get one lousy sheet of paper? That'll be just fine. This research. Okay, I don't need any more. You've done a swell job. You're magnificent. That's too much. Stop. Don't bring any more in here. I'm getting allergic to research, please.
Perhaps you should show them another well-researched show, Bobbo.
Good suggestion.
I know that street. That's Sesame Street. You know what they really like on Sesame Street? They really like the alphabet.
A is for Athelstan.
B is for Bob.
C is for Cookies! Oh.
D is for David.
E is for Ernie.
Is for Farley.
G is for Gordon.
H is for Hooper.
I is for Ingrid.
J is for Jay.
K is for Kermit.
L is for Luis.
M is for Maria.
N is for Nancy.
O is for Oscar.
P is for Prairie.
Q is for Queen.
R is for Roosevelt.
S is for Susan.
T is for Trey.
U is for Ursula.
V is for Vanessa.
W is for Willie.
X is for Xavier.
Y is for you, and you visit Sesame Street every day.
And Z, well, Z is for... Z is... You know, I don't think there's anybody on Sesame Street whose name begins with the letter Z. Oh, well, can't have everything.
Say, that's a beautiful D you're building there.
Sure is, isn't it? Look at that nice straight back. And how about this curved front here, huh? Fits perfectly to the back. Okay, boys, take it away.
What are you going to do with this D?
Why, this is the D building here. It's full of everything in the world that begins with the letter D. Here, this floor here is the doll floor. They've already moved some dolls in, I see.
Yes, doll begins with D, doesn't it?
And here's the dog floor. Boy, listen to him bark. D-O-G spells dog, all right.
And this must be the floor with diamonds. Aren't they beautiful?
Wow. Hold your ears. Here's the drum floor.
Drum begins with D2.
And here's where the ducks and dinosaurs and desks will be, on these floors here. Here we are.
Wait, I know a word that begins with D that you forgot to put in your building.
D, 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 doggy. D, D, dangerous dragon. D, 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 donkey, ducky, dinosaur. D, 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 some dirt, dunk a donut for dessert, draw a daisy that's D, delightful to see when D is handy, it's fine and dandy, D, 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 D is such a very nice letter, each day I like it better, that lovely letter called D. You know, there are all kinds of words that begin with the letter D. There's doctor and dentist and dime, dollar, daddy, door, dandelion, and draw a daisy that's D, delightful to see when D is handy. It's fine and dandy, D, 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 D is such a very nice letter. Each day I like it better, that lovely letter called D, 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 having fun. But now we're dee 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 done.
Dee 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 dee. Daddy dear, oh daddy dear. Do dogs dream dreams? Do ducks have ears? Do dragons dance? Why do gophers take calls? Do gophers dress up in their dirty clothes?
Dee dee dee. Dogs dream of meat and their dreams are delicious. Ducks do have ears, but they don't do the dishes. Gophers dig holes to hide the candy bars. Dragons don't dance and they don't smoke cigars.
D,
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 D.
Daddy dear, oh daddy sweet. Do dandelions roar? Do daisies have feet? May I have a drink of water and a dish of tadpoles? Daddy, how deep is a donut hole?
D,
D,
D. Dandelions roar, then your daddy is deaf. The daisies drank the water, so the tadpoles left. Your eyes are droopy, darling daughter, and you're dizzy in the head. The toads are eating dinner, so it's time to go to bed. Little Dolly, go to bed.
Okay, well, what you want me here for?
What I want you to do,
yeah,
is take these cookies are in this bag. Huh?
Cookies!
Four cookies.
Cookies in bag.
Yes.
Look at that.
Yes. Now, I want you to make this plate look the same as this plate.
More cookies. You want me to make this plate
right
here look same as this plate here?
Right. 100% right.
Let's see. Okay, and this cookie, these cookies in bag help me, huh? Okay, now, okay, me do it. Watch carefully, okay? Me going to make this plate here look exactly same as this plate here.
Good.
Okay?
Good.
Here we go. Oh, cookie! Now watch. Now, see? Oh, mate, we got some cookies. Excuse me, Mr. Hooper. Now, this plate here, exactly same as that plate there. Cookie drop. Bye-bye. Oh, sorry. Bye-bye. Anytime me help, you call Cookie.
down. Down, down. 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 Down.
This is the letter D. See what it looks like? The letter D is a very useful letter. For example, if you wanted to talk about animals, you could talk about donkeys, deer, dolphins, ducks, doves, Dalmatians, dachshunds, dragons, and dinosaurs. Then, when you grow up, you can be a dancer, a dentist, a detective, druggist, ditch digger, doctor, dishwasher, or a daddy. And in your spare time, you can write in your diary, dress your dolls, dig, draw, drum, or just drop down into the daffodils and daydream. A delightful letter, the letter D.
I was taking a walk, walking with my... He's the friendliest that you'll ever see. But we met a... A furry old... And my funny old... Chased her up a tree. Couldn't get her down. So I found a... And I dial that, called a friend I knew, told him how my had scared the she was stuck in a tree. What was I to do? Well, my silly old friend said you'll need a great big with wings to fly. Jump into the, fly up to the, and grab her down as you're flying by. Well, I hung up the, and I heard a, and a big red drove up next to me. A man on the, had a great big ladder. He climbed up to the, got her down from the tree. So I thanked the man. He drove off in the, I called my friend on the, told him things were okay. Said goodbye to the, then I called my, and me and my, we went on our way. We went on our way. Come on, Pooch.
Susan.
And Gordon.
Two.
People.
David.
Maria.
Two.
People.
Luis and... Luis. Two people.
Why are you holding one leg up in the air, Jasper? Because if I hold two legs up in the air, I fall down. Makes sense, sure.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 1.
code.
One, two.
Two turtles.
One, two.
Two heads.
One, two.
Two hats.
One, two.
Two butterflies.
One, two.
Two chocolate cream pies.
Two ears, one, two. Two eyes, one, two. Two arms, one, two. Two legs, one, two. One bump, oh boy.
Hey, does anybody feel like playing a game today?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, let's hear it for a game.
No.
You want to hear it? You want to play a game?
Yes, no. You do, Bert.
Oh, come on, Bert.
Come on, Bert.
All right, Ernie,
Let's play a game. You want to play a game?
Yeah.
Okay, now, here's the game that I've got in mind. See, I'm thinking of a lot of things that everybody does, and I want to see how many of those things you can think of that everybody does, okay?
Okay. Well, sure, why not?
Okay, now, let's see.
I got one.
You got one?
What's it?
People walk.
People walk.
Walk. Everybody walks.
That's good. Everybody walks.
That's true. That's true.
Oh, right.
What'd you say?
Talks.
Talks?
Everybody talks. Yeah.
Everybody breathes? How about that?
Everybody breathes?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Everybody, I breathe.
Yeah.
Everybody can lift their eyebrows.
Everybody lift their eyebrows. Let's see everybody lift their eyebrows.
I can't lift my eyebrows.
Yeah, that's a good one.
Sorry.
How about eat breakfast? Everybody eats breakfast.
Yeah.
Huh? Yeah. Everybody eats breakfast. Mm-hmm. That's a good one. That's one I was thinking of, as a matter of fact.
I am?
Yeah. Got any more? I'm thinking of some more.
Everybody yawns.
Everybody yawns. Right?
Hey, you know what? I know something that everybody does.
What's that?
Everybody loves to play in the tubby with their rubber ducky.
No, Ernie. Everybody does not love to play with the rubber duckies in the tubby.
No.
Oh, Bert, how can you say that? Why doesn't everybody love to play with their rubber ducky in the tubby?
No, I don't love to. That's right. I don't have a rubber ducky.
Have one.
I thought everybody.
Yeah, and you know what, Ernie?
What, Bert?
I don't want a rubber ducky.
Oh,
no. Well,
I'm gonna tell you something everybody does love.
What's
everybody
that?
Loves watching my favorite TV show.
What's that?
The Wonderful World of Pigeons.
The Wonderful World of Pigeons?
Doesn't that touch you?
You know what, Bert?
What?
I hate that show.
That's
a terrible
show.
That's a dull show, Bert.
That is the most exciting hour on TV.
That's an awful show. No, everybody doesn't do that.
They have all pigeons of the world on that show.
Oh, boy.
That's your
gray
favorite
ones,
show?
Speckled ones.
Hey, wait a minute. I've never even seen that show. Listen, I've got one more thing in mind, though, that I know everybody does. And
what's
I'm going to do it and see if you can guess what it is,
everybody
okay?
Close your nose,
are you ready?
Okay.
Are you ready?
You ready, Kathleen?
Oh.
Okay, here we go.
Okay, here we go. This is something everybody does. Watch.
Oh, no, he fell asleep before I can do it. Oh, he's...
Hey!
He's sleeping.
Hey!
Hey, we're supposed to be playing a game, Bob.
That's it.
Why are you falling asleep when we're trying to play a game?
Oh!
Everybody sleeps.
Everybody sleeps.
That's it.
That's what I was thinking of.
Everybody sleeps, everybody sleeps. Every night we close our eyes until the morning creeps. All animals and people, every day of the week, like to sleep. How do we know it's so? 'Cause everybody sleeps. There are people who sleep lightly. There are people who sleep sound. There are folks who tuck themselves in bed, and some sleep on the ground. There are people who sleep nightly. There are people who sleep days. But it really doesn't matter, don't you know it's so? 'Cause you sleep in so very many ways. Everybody sleeps. Everybody sleeps. Every night we close our eyes until the morning creeps. All our animals and people, every day of the week, like to sleep. How do we know it's so? 'Cause everybody, everybody sleeps. Everybody sleeps. Everybody sleeps.
Come on in, the door's open.
Excuse me, is this the employment agency?
Oh, yeah, sit down, sit down. What do you want?
Well, I was hoping you could find me a job.
Okay, let's see. What's your name?
My name is Teeth.
Teeth?
Yeah, you think you could find a job for me?
Well, let's see, I don't know. We got a couple of jobs open here. Oh, here's one. Oh, we need somebody who can sniff and smell and sneeze. Can you do that,
Oh, gee, no, I'm sorry. I don't do that very well. I have a friend named Nose. That sounds more like her line of work.
Too bad. Hey, how are you at hearing? We got a couple of jobs for listening to things. You any good at that,
Oh, sorry. No good at all at hearing. I have a friend in that line of work. Ear is his name. Maybe I'll send him in.
Oh, so, Mr. Teeth, what you're saying is you can't smell or hear. Is there anything you can do,
Well, I can bite and chew things.
That doesn't sound bad. Bite and chew things, Okay, how do you do that? Show me.
Whenever I see anything to eat, I open wide.
And then what?
Then I bite, like this.
Hey, that's my desk. Hey, come on now.
Oh, yeah.
Hey,
very
get my
good
old desk.
Desk. Come on.
Hey, get back away from there. That's my drawer. Yeah. Oh, my. Hey, what's that? My telephone's going. Hey, my lamp and everything. Everything's going. Hey, what are you doing?
Hey,
come on. Hey, don't do that. I'm my desk is the only possession I have here. It's not even my office. I rented it from a friend. I didn't rent it. I just want you one day. They don't even know I'm here.
Nice.
Look at those things! Yeah!
We're gonna play three of these things.
Oh, boy! I know
the
answer.
Board. Three of these things belong together.
I know the answer.
Three of these things are kind of the same.
I know the answer.
But one of these things just doesn't belong
here. I got it already.
Now it's time to play our game.
I got it.
You got it?
Sure.
Time to play our game.
All sure? These? Yeah, three of those things have fur.
One of these
they
things just doesn't belong here.
You have fur.
Tell me. No, I don't.
I have
Did
fur.
You guess which one?
It's got
Did
too.
You guess that this thing doesn't belong here?
No, I didn't.
Did you guess it? You
no.
didn't. Well, you should have because...
That's a car!
Now your song is done!
A car doesn't have fur.
Well, the song's all done. Well, a lot of these things don't have fur. Look again.
The what? Kitty cat has fur.
The kitty cat has fur, right.
Yeah.
But the turtle doesn't have fur.
Oh, poor turtle.
And the elephant doesn't have fur.
Elephant
but
doesn't?
They're all animals. They're all
You mean
animals.
The kitty cat and the elephant and the turtle are animals?
That's right. And the car is a vehicle.
A what?
A car.
A vehicle?
Right.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20.
Whoa!